Entering operation area. Imposing radio silence.
If you're spotted, the mission is over. Stay out of enemy radar. Use of weaponry is also strictly forbidden. Okay, you're heading up the Harling rescue mission. The success of this mission depends on you. Good luck. Careful of ice formation in the clouds. Third of the way to the rendezvous point. Good job, but stay focused. You can take up here. Just go with your gut. Don't worry, we're watching over you. You're making good progress, Trigger. You're currently halfway to your rendezvous point. I'm not gonna lie, it's just gonna be you and your radar out there. Just know, you got a bunch of people pulling for you. And I'm one of them. You're 3/4 of the way. Been a long fight, but you're nearly home.
Are we under attack?
Harling is still the president in my eyes. He ended the war, built the space elevator, and launched a spaceship from it. Despite his success, he remained a humble hero. I'll do my best to save him. Lend me a hand, Trigger. Rendezvous point dead ahead. Hang in there. Trigger, the first stage of the mission is clear. Don't celebrate yet. The real fight's about to get started. Radio silence is now lifted. The auxiliary craft will be arriving shortly. Destroy the anti-air around the space elevator. We're securing Sea Goblin's landing zone.
Missile.
H2, target destroyed. Target eliminated. Mage 2, locked. Mage 2, target down. Fox 2. Half of the anti-air guns down.
Trigger, sorry about the wait. Cavalry's here. Golem Squadron, Trigger jumped through the fire. Now it's our turn.
Understood.
Gargoyle Squadron, focus.
All aircraft, eliminate the enemy before they can respond. Sea Goblin will arrive shortly. Eliminate hostile anti-air before that. All SAM sites down. There are still AA guns. Destroy them and secure the LZ.
This is Sea Goblin. We've arrived. Do we have a clear LZ?
Mission still in progress. Stand by. All anti-air guns destroyed. The landing zone is secure. Sea Goblin, you are clear to land.
Roger. Rendezvous point in sight. We're almost there.
Multiple bandits. minutes over Celatapura Harbor. Their container launched UAVs.
Rescue craft tagged on. Initiate.
Rescue craft on the ground is defenseless. Golem and Mage, destroy all hostiles.
It's been a long journey, but you're on the home stretch.
Gargoyle will stand by near the space elevator.
Sea Goblin, heading over to the Express's location now. Run for the container!
Survivors, respond. Is Mr. Harling alive? That's about half. Mop up the rest. UAV down. UAV confirmed.
They got the chopper and Sierra too. That was thermal barrier.
We're swarming. No way we can provide adequate cover.
Toward the space elevator. Shoot them down.
You inspire me. You're helping a hard time people. These guys have been watching you.
This is Colonel Johnson. Do you copy? I am with President Harling. Rescue unit down, along with the soldier who had this radio. Get Mr. Harling out of here.
Sir, we feel the same way. We'll figure something out. UAVs flying toward the space elevator. Mage, Golem, get them. Three remaining. I heard you were in the Air Force, Colonel. Can you fly?
Better than Mr. Harling.
It'll do.
Caution. Pull up.
All squadrons be advised. The call sign is Mother Goose 1. I've sent the information via the data link.
Mother Goose 1? That's the best you can call them? Splashed. All aircraft, former President Harling's transport is ready to take off. Mother Goose 1, take off. All right. Mother Goose 1, taking off.
Let's wait till we're home safe. Mage Squadron, Mother Goose 1 is heading south. Provide support. 5 minutes remaining.
Skykeeper, bogey's on my radar. Bearing 220.
Sighting confirmed as MQ-101, forerunner for Arsenal Bird.
The big bird is coming, huh?
Mage, protect Mother Goose 1. Shoot down any UAVs. Golem, intercept the UAVs.
Golem 1 will kill. The last battle taught me a lot about those a-holes. Golem 2, don't stray off on me. Always maintain element.
Wilco, forming up!
Squadron, Mother Goose 1 is heading south. Provide support.
Skykeeper, bogey's on my radar. Bearing 220.
Sighting confirmed as MQ-101, forerunner for Arsenal Bird.
The big bird is coming, huh?
Mage, protect Mother Goose 1. Shoot down any UAVs. Golem, intercept the UAVs.
Golem 1 will kill. That last battle taught me a lot about those a-holes. Golem 2, don't stray off on me. Always maintain element.
Wilco, forming up!
Mage 2, locked. Enemy UAV down. Great job, Trigger.
Roger. Transport. Orders are to fire warnings.
Mother Goose 1, UAV on your tail. Take evasive action.
I hear you. This isn't exactly a fighter.
Enemy UAV down. Keep up the good work.
Understood. An Arsenal bird is on its way. Strategic AI chose liberty over justice. Courses have already changed.
Skykeeper, should we continue providing cover for Mother Goose 1?
Of course.
Lock acquired.
Mother Goose 1 is turning. What's going on? They're heading to the space elevator.
It's flying at a steady altitude. Who's in control?
It's not the Colonel. Mr. Harlick's the only one on board. Mother Goose 1, respond! Mr. Harlick, please respond!
We can't protect our objective if it sticks around here. Now's not the time to freak out, fellas. We've still got a job to do, so let's do it. Keep your mind focused.
Mr. Harlick, we are not giving up on you. The UAVs are approaching Mother Goose 1.
Let's go, Trigger.
Take them down now, Mage Squadron. 1 minute remaining. Mother Goose 1, turn 180 degrees and exit combat airspace. Mother Goose 1, Mr. Harlan, are you piloting that plane?
Arsenal Bird Liberty, passing waypoint 2.
The UAVs are continuing their attack.
They're obsessed with that transport.
UAVs launched from Arsenal Bird Liberty, headed toward the AO.
Mage, destroy those UAVs and keep Mother Goose 1 safe. Mage 2, clear out the bogeys near Mother Goose 1. Protect Mother Goose 1. Destroy those UAVs. We're out of time. All units abort the operation.
Skykeeper, what the hell was that?
The Gargoyle did their job.
I figured, but why weren't we informed?
The IUN can't coordinate between branches as usual.
Gargoyle Squadron, report!
HQ, one hit was scored. The rest were intercepted by UAV. The elevator's wind brake took a scratch. That's more.
Roger, continue to maintain air superiority.
Column 4, Fox 2. Mother Goose 1 hit!
Mother Goose 1 has been hit. Colonel Johnson, respond. Mage Squadron, assess the situation.
This is Mage 1. I have Mother Goose 1 in my sight. Cabin's fine, but the cockpit's not looking so good.
Colonel Johnson, you okay?
Don't worry about that. Just send help this way. I'm sorry. Get Mr. Irving.
Mother Goose 1, respond. Mother Goose 1.
Skykeeper, should we continue providing cover for Mother Goose 1?
Of course. Mage 2, missile away. Mother Goose 1 is turning. What's going on? They're heading to the space elevator.
Flying at a steady altitude. Who's in control?
It's not the Colonel. Mr. Harlick's the only one on board. Mother Goose 1, respond! Mr. Harlick, please respond!
We can't protect our objective if it sticks around here.
Now's not the time to freak out, fellas. We've still got a job to do, so let's do it. Keep your mind focused.
Mr. Harlick, we are not giving up on you. The UAVs are approaching Mother Goose 1.
Let's go, Trigger.
Take him down now, Mage Squadron. 1 minute remaining. Mother Goose 1, turn 180 degrees and exit combat airspace. Mother Goose 1, Mr. Harlan, are you piloting that plane?
Arsenal Bird Liberty, passing waypoint 2.
The UAVs are continuing their attack.
They're obsessed with that transport.
UAVs launched from Arsenal Bird Liberty, headed toward the AO.
Mage, destroy those UAVs and keep Mother Goose 1 safe. Mage 2, clear out the bogeys near Mother Goose 1. Protect Mother Goose 1. Destroy those UAVs. We're out of time. All units abort the operation.
job.
I figured, but why weren't we informed?
The IUN can't coordinate between branches as usual.
Gargoyle Squadron, report.
HQ, one hit was scored. The rest were intercepted by UAV. The elevator's wind brake took a scratch. Nothing more.
Roger. Continue to maintain air superiority.
Enemy locked. Mother Goose 1 hit.
Mother Goose 1 has been hit. Colonel Johnson, respond. Mage Squadron, assess the situation.
This is Mage 1. I have Mother Goose 1 in my sight. Cabin's fine, but the cockpit's not looking so good.
Colonel Johnson, are you okay?
Don't worry about that. Just send help this way. I'm sorry. Get Mr. Early. Please.
Mother Goose 1, respond. Mother Goose 1.
Skykeeper, should we continue providing cover for Mother Goose 1?
Of course. Mother Goose 1 is turning. What's going on? They're heading to the space elevator.
It's flying at a steady altitude. Who's in control?
It's not the Colonel. Mr. Harling's the only one on board.
Mother Goose 1, respond! Mr. Harling, please respond!
We can't protect our objective if it sticks around here.
Now's not the time to freak out, fellas. We've still got a job to do, so let's do it. Keep your mind focused.
Mr. Harling, we are not giving up on you. The UAVs are approaching Mother Goose 1.
Let's go, Trigger.
Take them down now, Mage Squadron. 1 minute remaining. Mother Goose 1, turn 180 degrees and exit combat airspace. Mother Goose 1, Mr. Harling.
Mage 2, Mage 2.
Oh my god, Mother Goose 1 has been shot down.
Where'd the missile come from?
Mage 2 fired that.
It was Ocean. A friendly missile hit him.
Verifying the situation. Stop speculating.
Friendly fire! I saw it!
Mother Goose 1 exploded in air. No one could have survived.
Looks like it tried to protect the elevator. Erosian bastards, they just killed a hero!
Mage 1, was it Trigger? Trigger was the closest. UAVs were crawling all over our objective. I told you to keep a goddamn eye on the hatchling. It must have been a mistake.
Arsenal Bird is entering. All aircraft, withdraw immediately. Trigger, you can't fly for a while. You understand why.
The operation to rescue Trigger?
Bad news for us here at the prison. The enemy fell for our decoy base. With all the fake planes and trucks we had out, it must have looked to them like the...
All right, guys.
It's time to get busy, convicts. Proceed with your mission now.
Follow orders, Trigger. Taxi to the runway now. Check your altimeter and wait in front of the runway.
Spare 15, the runway's free. You have permission to take off. Go now.
Woo-hoo! My blood's boiling!
Toss the chump in solitary once he gets back.
Spare 8, when you land, your ass is grass.
Spare 15, takeoff confirmed. Altitude restriction lifted. Go.
So, no missiles again. The FCS is locked.
Damn.
You're good.
Let's make this more interesting.
Prisoners use nothing without supervision. Not even a pencil.
Here comes Harling's murderer. He shot two missiles right between old Harling's eyes.
Always in the know, aren't you?
In this war, intel is a life or death matter.
Settle down. Excited to have another murderer with you?
Yeah!
This is Bandog. Spare 15, I'm handling surveillance. The bombers that attacked the runway are coming back for another round. I know it's just a dummy runway. You guys just need to make a lot of noise. Make them think there's fighters at the base.
Anyone got a smoke? I'll owe you one.
If any of you die, just think of it as you atoning for your crimes.
Much appreciated.
One more thing. Any aircraft leaving the operation area will be shot down. You hear me?
Righto.
Down. I'm surrounded.
Wow, look at Trigger go. Lucky shot.
We're cut off. We can't break away.
Inbound. They got bombers and support.
All aircraft follow me. You too, murderer.
Geez, now he thinks he's squadron leader.
Bandit acquired. Lock on.
Trigger, don't get shot down now. They got good money riding on your survival. Some guys have got big money riding on you going down, so watch your back.
Spare 7, shut up. You don't need a yap to pull the trigger.
Missile.
Trigger again!
Missile. We're on fire! We're going down!
Don't get excited. It's beginner's luck.
We can't get out of a hot zone like this! Can't maintain altitude! Bailing out!
This is a pretty nice ride. It's been serviced pretty good. Can't believe these seats used to be scrap. Just what kind of magic does she have up her sleeves anyway?
I don't know what her problem is. Acting like she's loyalty or something.
That's because she's the scrap queen, right?
Queen? More like a bad-tempered tomboy.
Trigger got most of them. Maybe even all of them. That was dumb luck, Tabloid.
Spare 15, don't take all the fun away from your comrades. Four targets remaining. Targets are still active. Keep up the attack.
What the hell are you doing? Are you...
Wilco, Ben and McKenzie, please maintain silence for the moment.
Missile.
Three targets remaining.
Missile.
We have a spike.
Missile.
Two targets remaining.
Why in the world would someone make a squadron of convicts? Gotta be some kind of piece of work done. Now the papier-mâché strategy at the base seems to be doing the trick. Guess every man and his dog has an idea how to end the war.
I want it back!
One bandit left. Missile. Take him down now.
First come, first served.
Box 2, box 2!
Spare 15, what the hell are you doing?
Missile.
Attack!
right. Stand by for your next sortie.
I lost a...
Spare 15, the runway's free. You have permission to take...
Did I say...